Right, guys, welcome down to the seventh hole here at the Brabazon. Myself and all round legend, Ian Wright. How are you doing, buddy? You okay?
I'm really good. I want 3 shots, Pete.
We've just been discussing how many shots to give Ian, and it seems I've given him an on-course lesson. I think 1 shot a hole is a little bit excessive, but that's what we're going to do. So we've got 158 yards here.
7-iron.
7-iron.
Into the wind.
Tricky.
That's why I'm using 7 for that.
It's normally a 9, isn't it? Normally a 9, but just being safe. So we're down here with Galvin Green doing a load of filming. There's loads of videos to come from today. Very much excited about this whole experience. Oh, he is a performer for the camera.
Oh, it's...
No!
Jesus.
Stayed on the bank though.
It's a 6.
Shot a hole. A shot.
You saw that.
Wow.
Jeez.
You've been playing me these first shots.
Did you? Was you zooming in on that?
Yes. I was very excited. I thought I was going to get a hole in one on film. Oh man.
Oh man.
That was a very nice shot. We'll put you there for nothing.
Is that it there? How's that? I don't know what I've done, Pete.
Yeah,
come and check
play.
It. I just want to make sure that you're alright.
Yeah, that's alright.
Okay.
Just when you're filming. Just get me in screen and it'll be alright. Everyone's gonna forgive you, let's face it. Everyone's gonna be angry at you. Me, they might get angry at, but you, I think they'll be alright. Alright. Well, pressure's on already.
Gone left.
Stay back. Right green.
Oh, left of the green.
Only just like you were lovely. These first few holes, you were lovely. But as soon as it gets competitive, it's about half a yard left of the green. You know what? You can go off some people. You
know? I mean, if that's what you want to do, you know, if you're scared to chip it.
Well, you know, it's a really tight light, Pete. I'm not going to chip that. I don't think any.
This, by the way, is me miles off the side of the green.
So you know what? I'll have the flag out. I fancy it.
The flag out? What's that? This is definitely the right choice, though. That is a very, very tight lie from that side.
Turn. Oh, no.
Now, on the last few holes, I might have said that was all right. But considering you're there for 1...
No, I'm going to leave it out as well. Shot a hole, he said. I need a shot at all.
I'm going to go that and then so I can see you.
This is.
I'm going to track it.
Track it?
I'm going to track the ball.
Well,
you can have that, I'll give you that.
You know what? I thought you'd give me that one. I thought you'd be nice with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, yours. I think you're gonna have to put that.
I'm gonna have to.
So this to go 1 up.
I think it's just on the outside.
This might be a bit of a slow match, this one. Slow match, quick match. Just on the outside. Go on, mate, 1 up. Yeah.
I love it!
Honestly, these first few holes, you would have thought he'd been asleep. He's hardly talked. Nothing. As soon as the camera's on, as soon as the match is on, look at him!
I love golf.
What?
I love it.
I hate it. I'm giving up after this. 1 up. Yes, Mr. Wright, it is you. It's you to lead away.
Right.
I'm regretting every...
Are you still going to give me any tips on my driving? Or you?
Not anymore. The tip tap is officially turned off. Nothing more is escaping my lips.
Jesus, is this a par 5?
No, it's a pretty easy par 4 actually. I don't know what the problem is.
Shoulders.
Bit more with the shoulder on, there you go. Great stuff. Really good stuff, mate. little bit low off the face, but
I know it was.
It's going to work for you.
Just tried to turn for it, just keep it going. Just want to score, just want to put up good numbers, baby. I was saying all the stuff now. What I love about golf is that the players can actually, as a footballer, you can't come and do an interview and say to people, I was brilliant today, I've done great skills, and I've scored a great goal. But golfers can say, I hit the ball brilliantly today, putted brilliantly, I was really good today. That's what I love about golf.
I'm going to be doing that. If you win this, on the last, I'm going to be like, so what do you think of it? And I fully expect, Don't worry, you know what, it's not about me.
Absolutely.
It's about the team.
Can't lie. It's always about me.
I'm not going to hear the end of this if you beat me. Right.
Pete, where you gone?
Oh no.
Pete sprayed one, ladies and gents. Just left it open. Did you see that, Pete? I don't want to say anything. I just want to focus on what I'm doing.
You know what? It's a good line in from over there.
It's going to need to be, man, because there's a lot. Like you said earlier on, there's a lot of trees on this course.
I mean,
behind a few of them.
As long as I can hit it through the middle of a few oak trees, I'm going to be absolutely fine. Go on, let's go get to your ball in the middle of the fairway from zero shots. One shot a hole.
It's very, very kind of you, and I really appreciate it.
I thought it was a little bit out of order, to be honest. I'm only coming to film if he gives me a shot a hole. Those were his words, folks. Those were his words. Yeah, you better being...
I just want to get on.
Better being long. Found Ian, surprise, surprise, in the middle of the fairway. 200 yards to go, got the hybrid. Should have zoomed on this drive, it was awesome. Right, go on, bud, send it home.
Oh, it's in that water.
Ian, where's that gone?
It's in the water.
Where's that?
I didn't catch that. God, I wish I could stay in the moment and stop showing off. Top that a bit, I think. No more, let's not film anymore. Just like, let people know as well, Pete, who found your ball.
Yeah, you all right, you found
it. Thank you, cheers.
I'll get your certificate after. Yeah, okay. I'll tell you. I never knew you were so needy.
Well, it's not. Dude, I'm a former Premier League footballer, man. Of course I'm needy.
As soon as you got here this morning, where's my coffee? Where's the truck for makeup? You know what, I don't...
Are you going over?
The thing is, to get it up
look at that.
I'm going to wear it wet. It's going to have to... I'm going to have to shift. This is the most power I've probably put into a shot in about...
Watch yourself, Pete. Don't get injured for this.
You forced me into it, aren't you?
I don't really want to.
Right over that tree. I lean back, get it nice and high. Give it a rip.
Wow.
Go!
Go! Go! No!
Stay.
Oh, you're lucky! Oh, God, I can't wait for you lot to see where that's gone.
Let me just try and zoom into where that's finished. That is...
Oh, I cannot believe that stayed up!
I'm not sure you're going to be able to see, but it is finished. Literally right on the edge. How's that make you feeling? You alright with that?
Well, this is where you feel like, this is where golf is not good to you.
Oh, it's a terrible game.
It's a terrible
game. I don't know why anyone plays it.
I guarantee mine will be in the water, definitely. And deservedly so, with that rubbish shot I've got.
Well, I mean, to be fair, I'm doing the editing, so I can...
Yeah?
I can put that ball wherever I want.
Please, look, it's not on the edge, is it?
Is that just... It was heading towards that tree, wasn't it? But
yeah. I'm going to have to drop one over this side. Look where you are.
Oh. Throw my camera around.
Did it stay? No.
No, I think. Just check it's not in that bunker just to make sure, but.
No, it didn't.
So he was heading towards here. No!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Well, you know what? I thought I got lucky. You know, the thing is, mine wasn't lucky because I took the shot on and I was brave.
I took it on.
It's fine. We've got some holes to play. Let's not fall out now.
Right.
So we're here for one. What are you going with, bud?
No, I can't use the 52 there. I'm on a down slope and everything. I need to get that out. I'm going to use my 56.
56. Bear in mind, if you use your 56 with that down slope, it's going to turn into a 52.
So it's your 60?
60. Yeah, go for 60. Just a general quick tip for everyone.
I got my Phil Mickelsons as well.
Oh, you got your Mac Daddies?
Yeah, look, with a massive face. Come on, Phil. I'm going to show everybody now, it's not Phil, it's the club.
Okay, hit it here. Hit it here first, folks. Phil, if you're watching, if you want to comment. Up, tracking down that. Very good shot, bud. You know what? I'm gonna keep my bloody mouth shut. Next time, I'm gonna say, yeah, 9-9. It's definitely a 9-9 from there. Where's your ball?
Yeah, I've hit the wrong ball.
Did you hit the wrong ball? We're just gonna have to go back to the buggy and get a calculator to find out how many strokes penalty that is.
I'll tell you what,
since this is YouTube results, we'll let you have that one on the green. So it's what is 1, 2, penalty stroke, well, hit shot 3, penalty stroke 4. So you'll be put for a 5.
Alright.
Is that alright?
Oh my god,
just because I'm feeling a bit lucky after this one.
Oh my god, that's so tragic.
Are you okay getting behind me on this one?
Alright.
I'll tell you what, we'll be
I'm gonna do a sweep move on you.
I don't know. I won't ground me club. I think I'm.
Are you in the hazard? Are you past the yellow?
I think. I'm not sure. We'll say yeah, just in case. Just in case any rule boffins watching, we just destroyed the rules on that anyway.
Well, yes.
You know, we'll let you off because you're a nice guy.
Thanks a lot.
That's what your agent told me to say. Yeah. So we'll go right to left. Okay. Up and down for a par.
Is it going to get there?
Really fast,
I tried to do a sweep move, I'm not sure how I done it.
It's alright. To be fair, you have only been holding the camera for two holes now.
That's true.
I'll let you off with a few dodgy moves. Put it this way, I'm still rubbish on it. I've been doing it for 2 years now. Right, so I've got to put for 4.
I've got to put for 5.
He's got to put for 5. Well, you know, a loose.
5-4.
A loose. Oh, got a shot.
Oh, how can I get that wrong?
You know, my teacher said they'd be nice to be the death of me, but I didn't believe him. I'll tell you, I've got the camera, you can go first. You go first.
I think that's got a bit of left in it.
So this for a 5-4. To make me hole it. To a half or a hole for a win.
Oh. Jesus, that's a terrible putt.
You can take it away there if you want. Still a good 6-5.
I'm not happy. I would have done better out of the bunker.
At least you got another ball. Well.
Still
kind of positive. Alright, so this for the win.
This for the win.
Take it level down the ninth. A massive amount in this,
isn't it? Pretty straight. Oh, you can have that. You see that move?
Oh.
It wasn't an easy putt, man.
Oh well.
Good face.
Still one up. Coming down the last.
Let me get the
plate. Oh, chill.
Not sure if I actually said so. We're only doing a 3-hole match on this one. Just to basically just test each other out, you know, just scout each other out a bit.
And then on the back nine, we're doing a 3-part nine-hole Texas scramble match.
See what we can. Is that right? See what we can score.
What? Some are pretty good. The amount of luck that this guy has. Unbelievable. Ninth hole, one up.
I love the look of this hole.
Mr. Arnatis is cracking all this ninth. So setup there is good. If that shoulder comes round a little bit.
How's that? There?
Awesome, love it. Can't be anything but a good drive now. You know what? I should just shut up, shouldn't I? I should shut up. What an amazing shot. Great drive.
I like that one.
Well, you know what?
You like it now, but I'm not sending my invoice yet. It's alright, I'm reassuringly expensive for lessons, so you know you're not getting ripped off.
Well, thanks very much.
It's alright, it's not a problem.
It's something that I feel assured about.
I'm not surprised to drive it like that. That was a great drive. Right, well, there for nothing. Unbelievable. Alright, it's going to have to be a good drive this one. No.
Is that in and around it? What will that do, Pete?
That is on the 7th hole. Good line in. It's a good line in from there. It's a good line in.
That was crap.
Well, people got to see where you are, man.
There you go. And, this was a...
Oh. What's that?
Oh, hello. What's going on here?
Yeah, this was a slightly miscued drive.
I'd say.
Well, it's going to have to be a... Oh, my word, right. That is a... it's an interesting light.
Okay, it's got to go all the way over that, look.
All the way over. Just leave myself a wedge in. I've got to be honest, I'm up against it now. Now, you see what I did there is I perfectly flighted it through a gap.
It went straight through. I can't believe that. Surely that couldn't have gone through.
See, this is why I'm a pro here. So I can spot
you
those
can
gaps.
Spot that gap, that steady gap.
Spot that gap. Just leave a comment below, guys. Did you also spot that gap? I honestly thought it was quite a big one. I thought it was. This is a... It's a fantastic approach, this one.
I think I'm going to get a 5-iron, Pete.
5-iron?
Yeah, 187.
That's true, yeah, 185. I think all the trouble here is short. All the trouble is short. There's no issue with being long, especially with a shot.
Right, so it's true. I can just hit this.
So the water cuts in all around the front. Cracking drive here, though. Got a shot as well. Oh, come left, come left, come left, come left, come left. I didn't see that down.
It was skating on the edge.
Right on the edge.
Right on the edge, I didn't catch it.
Might be hope. There might be hope. That's very nice of you placing your divot.
It's a very... Always.
Are you only doing it because the greenkeepers are up there on the fairway?
Always. What's it now? That was jerky. Look, I was a bit too close to it.
Yeah, that wasn't your best swing. You were aiming a long way right it.
Was I?
Yeah.
Because if I catch that, I feel like when I catch it, it comes round.
I mean, I was going to say something. And
no,
then
but you just kind of let
then, you then I realised. Oh, that, yeah, we're playing against each other, aren't we? You know what? I'll give enough advice to that.
I think you might be up there. Can you see something straight up? I saw mine go in and around that bit there. I think it went in.
It was drawing around, so it might have skirted a bit. 119. All right. Chances there. Chances. 190. You know what? I laid it all to a perfect distance here, Ian.
Yeah, I'm delighted for you.
Someone said that was slightly disingenuous.
It wasn't disingenuous at all.
Right. Come on. Put a bit of pressure.
not a bad shot.
Come round.
It's not bad.
Yeah, below the hole, so putting uphill, but needed a little bit more.
Wimped out of it a little bit on that one.
Right, let's go.
I think I might have to take a drop.
Let's go fishing.
Yeah, look, come through here, look. See it in there?
Oh, yeah. Son of a...
Done.
No.
It's a family show, this one.
No, no swearing. Come on.
So it's going to have to be a drop. But saying that, it's one, two, drop three. Playing four with a shot. Just got to remain positive.
Always.
Golf's a lot easier when you're positive.
I wonder if I should fly it all the way or should I... Yeah, I'm going to fly it.
Oh yeah, definitely fly it all the way.
Where do I get to drop it? Here?
I've come back down the green. I spun back a bit. Yeah, down there.
How's that?
If you could re-drop it into a worse lie, that would be better. So I've come down to the front of the green, putting for a par, and the ball is still very much in Ian's court here. Fly it all the way up onto that top ledge.
Oh,
go on, yeah. Go.
Kick.
Oh, it's got a handsome kick for you. Look at that kick!
Not as good, I think I was a bit jerky there.
Something got very, very pressurised, very tense all of a sudden. This is why we're going to do Texas Scramble on the back, because I still want to be talking to him by the end of the round.
Right, I've got you and the hole in now, so time for glory.
Starting to frame these shots up nice now. You've got a future in this, you know. If you ever want to start a YouTube channel, let me know.
No, please, no, stay out. Unlucky! Unlucky. You can have that.
Oh, thanks, that's very kind of you.
Of course it's generous.
Because I'm a generous guy.
He said, you know, when you say unlucky and you back it up with that little sinister laugh, it loses a little bit of its generosity. So you've got two putts for the win. Two putts for the win. Now, I don't want to put any pressure on you. There's going to be a lot of people watching this.
I see them all now. Not everybody's stopped.
Shall I call them over?
No, they've stopped. Look. Greenkeeper and everything.
So this putt, it's probably going to work out quite straight. Maybe coming slightly from this side. I overread mine. The two putts for the win. A good stroke. Whoa. Let me just change position. We were all going for a handshake. Well, this has the potential to be quite incredible. One putt for glory, one putt for the win.
I can't believe how hard I hit that.
I'd say that was a very pure, it was a good stroke. Strike was great.
The greens here are unbelievable.
They are quick. Yeah, if you get a chance to come down in the summer, guys, the course is in epic condition.
I've got to say, right, this is like a penalty against Tottenham at White Hart Lane, we're losing 1-0.
Oddly enough, I have no idea what that would feel like.
Don't worry. I've got the pressure that I need.
So this is the putt for the win. It doesn't matter if it misses, it's all going to be all square, but for the win. Come on, mate, knock it in. Hold the line. Oh, no!
Look where it's gone.
Well, it's match play, so it doesn't matter. Right, awesome stuff, unlucky.
And I missed against Spurs.
But you know what, I think in fairness, that's a fair result. After the generosity I showed on that hole. That's how I'm going to back it up. Right, Em.
Awesome stuff, buddy. Thanks for that. And we're going to jump onto the back nine now. We're going to have a Texas Scramble match. And we're going to do a bit of a competition. So stay tuned.
You're going to guess the score, and there's going to be some prizes up for grabs. I've not decided what it is. I think it might be a meal around Ian's house. Don't tell him yet. We're not agreeing. Guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel. Follow me on all my social media platforms. Follow Ian as well. All linked in the description. Twitter and Instagram's the main ones, aren't they?
That's the one.
And a new YouTube channel coming soon. Right, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon. Thank you to Galvin for sawing this, and thank you to the Belfry. In amazing, amazing condition. If you get a chance to come down, you need to. Tent, you gonna have a go for it?
Yeah.